I'm so glad you decided to stay home and spend some time with me. I feel like you don't really do that very much anymore. It's been a long time since I've gotten to play with your hair and brush your hair. I really enjoy doing that. Do you have any special plans this weekend? Well, that sounds like it might be fun. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've done anything like that. It's always fun when you're young like that. You ever go out and have a good time? Yeah, I actually enjoy spending a lot of time just hanging out around the house. For me, that is fun. Yeah, I know. Seems very boring for you. I get it. I used to feel that way too when I was younger. Let's see. Let's try these. Pink clips. Let's see what they look like. You like these? The pink stands out on your dark hair. Those are pretty. Let's try the yellow ones and see what they look like. Yellow flowers. And that really stands out too. Very nice though. Like that too. Feels so good. this. My grandmother used to do this to my hair when I was your age. I always liked it. Yeah, it does help me sleep. What's this new boyfriend's name? Oh, he's not your boyfriend, okay. Well, you said you were going to be going out with him, right? Mm-hmm. Is he a really nice guy? Or is he one of those bad boy types? Well, that's good. I think you should have a nice guy. Yes. I had my share of both when I was your age. And I find that the nice guy is always the better way to go. Usually the bad boy types end up breaking your heart. That's no fun. Well, I'm glad you're taking things slow and not trying to rush anything. That's a mistake that we women tend to make. I always want to fall hard and fast. So you're going to that new skating rink? I bet that'll be fun. Yeah, what are they charging these days to go there? Yeah, it's definitely gotten to be a lot more expensive than when I was a kid. Yeah. I used to be able to go spend all day for around $5. Which really was not bad. It's ridiculous how much they charge now. And does that include skate rental as well? No, that's not too bad then, I guess. What time does that place close? And do you plan on staying that late? Okay, well, that's good. 'Cause I'd kind of rather you not stay that late. Like for you to be home at a decent hour. Well, yeah. You can go out to eat afterwards. I would have thought that they would have some type of place that you could get some food there. Oh, okay. Yeah, but this is a pretty new place, so it should be pretty decent, I would think. At least I would hope so. Well, pizza's always good. See, that was always the fun for me, is going to the skating rink and ordering pizza or hamburger and fries, hot dogs, stuff like that. That was part of the fun of it. Well, you should. You should give it a try. You might enjoy it. I think it would be fun. I wish I could do it. I'd be too scared to try to go skating. It's been too many years. Oh yeah, I used to go every single weekend when I was younger. I loved it. I could spend the entire day. I had such a blast. Well, I mean, do you actually plan to skate or you just plan on hanging out? Okay. Yeah, when I used to go, I used to love it. When suddenly the lights get turned down and it was like couples and trios only, that was the most fun. Well, no, I didn't always have somebody to skate with, so then that wasn't very fun. But you've got somebody you can skate with if you're going on a date. And it's always nice because you get to hold hands. And, I don't know. To me, that's exciting. I think you'll enjoy it. Oh, that sounds cool. Yeah, sometimes they used to do things like that when I went too. They would have these all-night skate-a-thons. And that was always really cool. See who could stay out there the longest. Used to do pretty well. No, I never won any awards doing it. Yeah. I used to get into the races. They would have like races and stuff. Yeah, I used to actually win first place quite often, some of the races that they had. Because when I was younger, I was always taller than everybody else, and I had really long legs. So I was able to go really fast. I don't still have any of my ribbons. But I did for a while. I had a lot of blue ribbons from winning first place. I wish I did though, because that was pretty cool. So is anybody else going with you besides him? Well, that'll be good. Double dating is always good, especially if you're going out with somebody new. I wish I had such beautiful hair. You got very lucky. Oh, you're getting sleepy. I know what you mean. This always makes me sleepy too. Well, you will sleep really well tonight. Hopefully, you'll have pleasant dreams. Wake up refreshed. I'll let you get some sleep.